He saved enough fuel. Kyle Busch wins at Texas.